My dear fellow students, professionals, proud parents, I feel pleasure to welcome you again to my video lectures. You may have chance to watch my career counseling videos on self-discovery and talent management. I have been receiving several questions from you that many of you are worried about your career. You would like to maximize your potential. You would like to know about formula for success. You would like to lit beacon of Indus Valley civilization. You would like to develop effective study skills. My dear, you will find your all answers to your questions in our Career Roadmap Guide free book to discover your path of success. This book is free downloadable from ResearchGate and other such websites. My dear fellows, your career planning has been made easy. If you go to the chapter 4 and you may fully explore career planning at academic level and career planning at professional level. Further, in chapter 5, you will learn how to study and make the most from your valuable time. Improving your thinking skills, learning skills, managing tough examination time are fully covered in chapter 5. Improving your drafting skills, they are covered in chapter 6, where you learn about internships, opportunities, writing a statement of purpose for your master's and PhD scholarships. All you know about resume and CV writing skills are elaborated and discussed in chapter 7. My dear fellows, over the last 4 decades, I have been part of hundreds of job recruitment interviews. That's why we have covered tips for making great impression in interviews in chapter 8. It also covers 50 common questions and answers. There are excellent tips how you make good impression at work. Time management and how to be organized is very important aspect is also covered in this chapter. If you think you have missed project planning and project management in your studies, you can get all out help in chapter 10. Now, last but not least, let me ask, do you dream to avail scholarship opportunities around the globe? Yes, I know most of you do dream about such scholarship opportunities. I know hundreds of students, they got reference letters from me while I was a head of department for 18 years and then dean for 8 years. So you can explore all that experience and details about such opportunities in chapter 13. I have already mentioned about hundreds of reference letters and SOP templates we have given in the book for your reference and easiness. My dear fellow students, your biggest opportunity probably lies under your own feet, in your current job, in the industry, in the higher education, and so on. This free book on career roadmap, whose link is again reproduced below, can help you to achieve all that. You may watch my other lectures on self-discovery and talent management by pressing the arrow key. Please keep in mind that this free book is your diamond diary in improving your career path. So don't forget to subscribe the channel and press the bell button so you don't miss any future lecture. I wish you all the best in your future career. Stay blessed. God bless us all. Thank you.